Hey, hi. Welcome to Chechi's Kitchen. This is Utako.
Hi.
So this is the Japanese food episode. And Utako's visiting me, and she graciously offered to make some Japanese cuisine, and I thought, wow, maybe you would all like to see that too. So today we're making two things. She's making it. I'm just doing chop chop. A Japanese curry.
Yes.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
And we're also going to show you how to make green tea ice cream. So tell us what the ingredients are that you're going to use for the curry.
So potatoes and carrots and pork or sometimes beef and onion and garlic, and I like to put sometimes yogurt or, you know, some fruits.
Because
it become, how you say?
Because to make it more sweet.
Sweet is give some taste.
Yeah.
So, yes.
So a little background. Utako and I know each other for about 25 years.
Yes.
And we met around college and graduate school when we lived together in a house in France where we had to both learn French. So.
Yeah.
So you might hear us in Japanese, French, and English in this video today.
Yes.
So we're going to begin this dish now, and Utako is going to cook it, and I'm going to try to film it and get good pictures for you, and she'll talk us through it. I think both of us are used to working with fire, and
yeah.
I have an electric stove, so we're hoping for the best here. So we'll have to wait for a few minutes for that to heat up.
Yeah.
So what did you do? We have extra virgin organic coconut oil.
Yes.
That we're putting in a hot pot.
With garlic.
Okay. And that'll be first. The garlic will go in first.
Yes. And it starts to smell. We can put the pork in it. And after we can mix all of the vegetables together.
So one at a time. The garlic's going to go in first.
Yes.
And then when you can smell the garlic,
yeah,
then we'll put the pork in.
Yeah.
And how long does the pork usually take to cook?
I don't know.
We're just going to try it.
I don't know.
There's no recipe here, folks. We're just going for it.
Because I don't know, I always cook with
fire,
so.
So now I can smell the coconut oil already.
Hey, yeah.
That smells great. Look how gorgeous she is. So you cook by scent too. See, I cook by scent. I love that.
Yeah. Rosé, I think it's enough. Now I can put other ingredients in.
Okay, so rosé, like a pinky rose
yeah,
color.
Yeah, yeah.
So now the onions go in?
Yeah.
Carrots next. The potatoes?
Yeah.
And you always use white potatoes? They can be just...
No sweet potatoes.
Not sweet potatoes,
yeah,
just white. Regular white potatoes.
Yeah.
And then later on, she's going to take this Fuji apple and grate it. It's going to be finely grated, but not till the last minute because it oxidizes and she doesn't want it to turn brown. And we might be adding some pineapple. And there's the yogurt. And this curry. Japanese curry sauce mix.
Now we can put water in it.
Okay. And how much water?
Oh. I don't know.
That's about a cup and a half.
Yeah, but we need to put more.
Okay.
Because after we cook, very long.
Okay.
Time, so I have to put a little bit more later. So.
Oh, it smells great already. And then at what point do you put the curry in?
At the last minute.
Oh,
just last
so this
minute.
Has to cook for a
yeah.
while.
So
okay.
you have to cook, you know, like, long, maybe. Like you want, you know.
Right, like because 30 minutes or?
Yeah, sometimes someone like to do the vegetable very, you know, soft.
Yes.
So we can cook very long.
How do you like it?
I like the onion become soft, you know, so I wait maybe 30 minutes or maybe more. And
you just check it later?
Yeah. And later we can put also yogurt and a little bit pineapple and apple. Or sometimes you can put also pear.
Yes.
It's very sweet. Okay. Or sometimes also honey. And usually I put also kind of, you know, cube of consomme.
Yes.
But I don't have here. So I just put some Japanese.
So you brought a few special ingredients from Japan in your suitcase?
Yeah.
I love that.
So, just...
And what is that you're going to put in there today?
It's, how do you say? Like alg.
Like algae?
No.
Or seaweed?
Seaweed,
okay.
Yeah. Seaweed.
Is it seaweed powder?
Yeah.
Okay, so we have seaweed powder going in the curry. And now we have a bunch more water. It looks like another 2 cups.
We have to wait.
Okay, so we're going to let that cook down and then we'll show you later how Utako is going to finish this dish. So, thanks. Okay, so we're back and this has been cooking for about 30 minutes. And you can see there's carrots and onions and they're starting to get soft. Oop, we just steamed up the camera. So what's next?
So now we can put... Pineapples?
Pineapple, yeah.
Yes.
So we just cut up fresh pineapple here from Hawaii. My favorite is Maui Gold, which is grown on the island of Maui, our sister island. And it's called Maui Gold. And if it doesn't say Maui Gold on the label, it's not Maui Gold, and it doesn't taste like it either. So we just tried it, and it was pretty good.
Yeah.
And so now we're going to put Fuji apple. I'm just gonna grate that. Are you putting in one whole apple?
Yeah, it depends, but I like you put a lot of apple, it tastes good, so. But you can put just half or like you want. Sometimes pear is also good.
Okay. And maybe a little honey. I see that we have the honey, we have the honey jar here. Bimo Betta honey made in Hawaii, so we're using Hawaii ingredients.
Just a little.
So a little tiny bit of honey?
Yeah.
That looks like that's about 1 tablespoon of honey that she just put in there.
We can taste later if we need more.
Okay.
Too.
Now we're using Greek yogurt, full fat, full everything, diet nothing.
No.
Organic regular yogurt. That looked like that was about 3 to 4 tablespoons.
Yeah. Good.
And then just let that all cook together for another 10 minutes or so?
Yeah.
The final piece will be the curry.
Yeah.
We put that in last. Okay. So we'll turn the heat off first and then put the curry in.
Yes.
And then stir it. That smells really good.
Yeah. And now we have to mix it.
And it changes the color and there's a lot of spices in that. That smells great. Mm-hmm. Wow. And so you're going to serve this over rice?
Yeah.
Over steamed Japanese rice?
Yes.
which she already made in the rice cooker, and ta-da, it's done. It's good?
Almost, yeah.
Oh, it keeps getting darker and darker.
Yeah.
That's going to taste great. Mm-hmm. I can't wait to have your cooking. Mm-hmm. Okay, we'll see you when we dish it up.
Yeah.
Okay, Utako's ready. She's going to plate this up for us.
Okay, it's just like this half plate. Okay, this.
Beautiful. Thank you so much. I appreciate you.
Thank you.
Aloha.
Aloha.